I'm here with Austen Dart after the Falcons split a doubleheader with the Dominican Stars. Dart had a double game one, had an RBI hit in game two. Dart, it's senior day, your parents were here. How did it feel to, you know, to get this, to get the win and perform well in front of them?
It's huge on senior day just because it is a real special day, because it's kind of a collection of everything that we've done the last 4 years. And, you know, it's kind of, you can put a lot of pressure on yourself to perform well. But, you know, I kind of just try to come in relaxed today. So getting that double game one first hit was definitely a good way to just relax and kind of just get in the flow of the game. So it was huge to get, you know, game two, though, you know, you want to take at least one, if not two, on senior day. So it was great that we came back and bounced back and shut them out after we got shut out.
So, yeah, catching off of that, you guys got shut out game one, 3-0, and their pitcher did great. But what was the, you know, the message? What was the mindset shift that happened? Because you guys then proceeded to shut them out, and you got 3 runs. Like, what happened between those games? Like, what was the team rallying around?
If you just kind of saw the way the game went with game one, how when Oleg was pitching, you know, their guys were finding holes and, you know, getting those big hits, and we weren't, you know, we were hitting it right at guys, and it kind of flipped game two. And then, you know, the kind of the ceremony that we did, you know, where the whole team walks through, you know, gives us all hugs, and, you know, we're able to be recognized. I think right there that kind of creates a little bit more of a team kind of chemistry, because it's another example on how we're playing for more than just ourselves. So that I think is what kind of changed the tide a little bit. And we had great bench energy today, so that really helps with winning the game.
So this was the last regular season home game of your career, although the conference tournament is being held here. So if you guys make the tournament, this isn't your last time playing on this field in front of the home crowd. How motivating is that for the team to realize that, you know, you can play more games in front of your home crowd, especially for the seniors, down the stretch? Because you have two more series with conference opponents. Like, how motivating is that?
It's huge. You know, we're in a pretty good spot right now, sitting in fourth. So, you know, we just want to finish out strong, and then we'll look towards the conference tournament. So I'm not really concerned about it right now, because we do have the two series left. But, you know, once we get in, it will be, you know, it will be nice to have the conference tournament here. Just because hopefully it's warmer out than today. Yeah. So, you know, hopefully we can get a lot of fans out here. So that'd be huge if we can pack the stands for those games during the conference tournament.
All right. Austen, congratulations on the win. Good luck going forward. And for more information, news and videos and recaps, check out CUW Falcons.com.